Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I will be unboxing one of the very exquisite boxes made with lots of love. Yes, you are right, it's the Bling Box curated by Nikita. And guys, this box is always a stunner. It is so different, so unique. It has an identity of its own. So this is the Feb March edition, and this is priced at ₹2,350, which includes the shipping cost. You can also opt for the various options, some mini combos which are available, and they begin right from ₹1,000. So guys, I think this is a fantastic box and you should definitely try these. So without any delay, let's just go in and see the box. I have opened the outer courier packaging and here is the box. It's a beautiful box, guys. As you can see, Nikita has decorated this box. I mean, she had so much of personal touch to this and it's beautiful. I mean, the box itself is also beautiful. It has some self design on it and would be a good box to have. So let us open this and see. Oh my god, just look at the packaging. It looks so good, so nice. And these are all my stuff here. So these are all the things that I received. I'm going to get all the bubble wrapping out and then we will see products one by one. So the first thing to come out of this box is this CTM routine from Olivia Skincare. And I was really looking forward to trying out these products, and this were on my wish list for quite some time. I'm very happy that Nikita has added this to her box. The first one here is a BioCleanse cleansing 3-in-1 foam wash. It is a rice water with 5 herbs and it is soap free, it is detox, and it is paraben free. And this is for all skin types. The contents and all the details have been mentioned here. The next one is a skin clarifying toner. It is the fruit enzyme alcohol free variant, and the regular use of this toner will reduce pore size. It will exfoliate the dead skin and it also clears blackheads. So this is the toner. And then comes the third part. It is a skin fortifying hydrator. It has amla and soy lecithin, and it says it is oil free day long moisturizer. The contents are mentioned here. I will be reviewing all these three products separately. So guys, right now I'm not going into details of this product. Let us just move on and see what all I have got. So there is one more product from Olivia. This is a pre-wash. It has aloe protein in it and it is a hair spa product. And this again is a very interesting product. This is how it looks. It smells very nice, and as you can see, it's a gel consistency. I look forward to trying this product out too. Then the next product to come out of this box is this cute nail enamel from Hilary Roda, and the color is beautiful, guys. It's a gray color, and let me open it for you. So this is how the color is. It's really a very pretty and elegant color. Happy to receive this one too. It's a tiny bottle, but yeah, it's a very cute and pretty one. I like the shade. The next product that I have received is a 100 ml zaitun ka tel, which is a cold pressed olive oil from the brand Varsha One. And friends, you all know it's olive oil is a very useful oil, and you can use it directly on your skin, you can use it for your massages, you can use it in your DIYs, you can use it to prepare soaps, and there are multiple uses for this olive oil. I'm very happy to get this olive oil. The next product that I have received is something that I was looking forward to. It's a makeup fixing spray basically, and it is from the brand In Color Cosmetics. So what this makeup fixer does is, after you finish your makeup, you're supposed to spray a few pumps on your face and it will increase the longevity of your makeup. Seems to be a very interesting product. I have never tried any local brand before. I have used the MAC one and honestly I love it, but I have not tried this brand. And it says it is lightweight translucent mist, extends wear and keeps just applied makeup fresh, helps prevent makeup melting and color fading. So this would be a good product in your summers, especially for those occasions where you want your makeup to last really long. So this is how it looks, and it has a pump here. Actually, the spray is quite a focused one. So right now, I cannot comment on this product of how it will work. It seems like a good product, but yes, one will have to try this out and check how it works. But definitely, it's a awesome product to get in a subscription box. So again, I'm very, very happy to receive this. Then comes the star product, and the product which I was really looking forward to. It's the Morphe Lip Cream Lip Polish, and I really, really wanted to try this out, and it is in the shade Undressed. Let us open it and see. So friends, this is how it looks. Let me apply it for you. So this is the color. Oh my god, the application is so nice and creamy, and I think it is going to be a perfect daily wear shade. Let me try it on a part where I have not. This is how it is. Right now the color doesn't look very intense, but I think I will try it on my lips and see. It's a beautiful color, definitely, and I'm really looking forward to try this on my lips. I'm going to try it on and I'm going to post it on my Instagram, guys. The next one is again from In Color. It is in the Lusty Lips range, and the shade I have chosen is 01 Lusty Lips. Let us open this. Oh my god, just look at the packaging, guys. The packaging is so beautiful, so elegant, and it's a different opening mechanism. So the moment you twist it, this drops down, and this is the color. Oh my god, this is such a beautiful shade. I just love this shade. I'm so happy to get this shade, guys, and it is so beautiful. It is almost like one of the shades I have in MAC. I think it's Captive. So it's something similar to that. Of course, it may not be a perfect dupe, but the color looks very, very similar. And when you close, you just need to push this in. So yes, both of them look into similar shades, except that this is very glossy, while this is like a butter matte lipstick, and I'm very happy to get this too. Then we come to the jewelry pieces. I have received 2 pieces of jewelry. So let us start with the earring. They are absolutely light. Let us open them. Oh, so looks like the stopper is missing from this one. Oh, unfortunately, I think it is damaged. There is one part of it which is missing. So the wooden background is missing in this earring. It is a pretty earring. Oh god, I mean, I don't know. Possibly it was a damaged piece. Nonetheless, it is a very pretty earring. So I'm going to use it otherwise also. I don't know. Let's see. Guys, this box is so full. It has so many things in it. And just look at this next piece. This is a beautiful necklace, and guys, I am just waiting to try this. This is going to look absolutely gorgeous. This is a real stunner. Then I have got this cute little gift, and it is honestly so cute. It is made by a very young student, and I must say the kid is absolutely brilliant and creative. Just look at it. It's so pretty. I am in love with this cute piece. Then we have received a Bio Gold Collagen Eye Mask from Monsub, and I have tried this before. I like this collagen mask, so yes, love getting it. And then I have received this tiny Discovery Skin Repair Serum. So yeah, I would like to try this too. And now comes our sweet treat, and that is from Merlin, and I'm going to grab this as soon as I'm done. So with this, guys, we come to an end of the unboxing. Friends, this box is definitely worth every single penny of paying. This box is full of awesome products which you should try, products which are not available in any of the other subscription boxes, and there is not a single product that you can say I do not want to use. All of them are honestly very useful, very unique. Nikita, you have done a fabulous job, and I think I'm going to try out each of them. I mean, there are very few boxes that I really feel that I'm going to try all the products. Many a times I drop the idea. I mean, I do order boxes and do videos, but I do not really use many of the skincare until unless I am convinced convinced I want to try it on my skin. And really, I mean, less than 20% of the skincare products are the ones which I try. Yes, I try out lipsticks, I try out makeup, I try out jewelry, but skincare, I'm very particular and very, very choosy. But with this box, I'm going to try out each and every item in this, including the skincare, the makeup, the jewelry, and everything. I mean, even if I'm going to use this earring also, I may just get rid of this wooden one and use it just like that. But yes, I loved it. I wish I had not received a damaged piece. But guys, this is an awesome curation. You have an opportunity to pick up the mini boxes also, mini combos. So go ahead and order yours. Connect with Nikita. The details are mentioned below. And guys, with that, we come to an end of our video. If you did like this video, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Do share some love. Look forward to hearing from you. Bye for now. Love you all.